Welcome out tonight. This is our wind ensemble. That was a piece by Ryan George entitled Jinx. Meant that to sort of be like when you're run, when saying goes, when your luck runs out, then supposedly you're jinxed, and that was sort of the basis for that. This next tune is quite different. It is entitled In the Stillness. It uses some different percussion instruments than we're probably used to. If you look over here right behind me, you will see one of them. It is a Tibetan singing bowl. So there are a couple here that Hayden has, and then Xander has one back there, as well, a smaller one, obviously higher pitched. But those are used in certain meditation techniques. And so this piece is based around sort of meditative states. So I hope you enjoy In the Stillness. Thank you. This next piece gets us out of sort of a tranquil, sleep, meditative state and into more of a dance. This is a piece entitled Balkania by Jan van der Oost. These are actually original works by him, but they are based off of dances from the Balkans. So there are three movements to this piece, each one sort of a different dance and with its own little style. And even within some of the pieces, they go between a couple of slower dance, then to a faster dance, and back. So I hope you enjoy more of a dance-like nature of Balkania.
Thank you. Thank you.